Hey guys, welcome back to another gameplay video. I'm playing, well, fancy playing a game on the Pandora's Box 5 arcade stick, and I just fancy playing a game that I haven't played before, and I noticed this game is called Wild West Cowboys of Moo Mesa. It was produced by Konami in 1992. And yeah, as you can see, you can pick one of four cowboys, cow being the operative word, they are actual cows. Apparently, as you can see, it's a Western themed game, and it was based on a Saturday morning animated series of the same name. I've never ever heard of this cartoon, never seen it, but after finding this game, seeing this game and playing it, I'm really keen to check out the cartoon series, so I might do that. But you can pick one of four characters. Yeah, this game was produced by Konami, and in 1992, I can't help but notice the similarities between this game and obviously Sunset Riders, which I did a gameplay video of that a while ago. Really love that game, so if you didn't watch that gameplay video, please check that out on my YouTube channel. It's in my videos. That game was played on the Pandora's Box 5 arcade stick, and that game apparently was released in 1991. So, and that was by Konami. So, this game I think was heavily influenced by that. I mean, obviously, this is based on the cartoon, the animated series, but the structure of the game is a lot like Sunset Riders, and that was a great game. So. You know, if you've got a great game, a great format in place, then what, you know, and you produce that game, then why not produce another game with different characters that's based on those game mechanics? I think it works well. As you can see here, the action has changed. I've got some eagle carrying me. I've got a shotgun there. And blasting the enemies. You've got enemies on bikes and everything. You've got missiles flying towards you. But yeah, it's not too bad. Graphics are really good, I think, and it plays quite well. Guys on the bikes there. Rescue that woman, but obviously not. Konami did some great games back in the day, didn't they? Around this period, they did. Bloody hate wasps. Yeah, they did some great games, didn't they? They did The Simpsons, The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, obviously Sunset Riders, X-Men was another one. Great, great games. Really great games. I know this was. Apparently, from what I've read, this was available in either two-player or four-player versions in the arcades. There were no six-player version like the X-Men game, but most of their games, I think, Konami's games, featured, like Simpsons and everything, featured four-player anyway, so it was kind of similar to those, but all really, really great games. Really sort of easy to pick up and play. Not too taxing on the brain, and that's why I've put this game on tonight. It's late in the evening and I don't want to be putting on a game where I have to think and use my brain. this is a guy in an air balloon. Balloon shaped like a sort of canal, obviously. To go with the theme of the game, he's got a Gatling gun there, he's flying missiles. That. Right. Those explosive balloons. That's not too good, guys, is it? I use a continue already. I suspect I'm going to use quite a few of those before this game is finished. I'll try and play through to the end like I do on most of my other gameplay videos, well, all of my gameplay videos, really. But this boss, graphics are really, really good, aren't they? Some villain with a... he's on a scorpion, isn't he? I thought that was the predator then, but no, it's a scorpion by the look of it, or a crab. Yeah, scorpion, I'd say. Excuse the sniffing, guys, I've got a bit of a cold at the moment. I don't know why, because here in Australia, it's actually, we've had a heat wave, and it's been over 40 degrees for the last 5-6 days, but this guy, I keep getting stabbed by that bloody tail of that scorpion. Oh, obviously, the enemy's a scorpion as well, so yeah, it's a good way, really. I hadn't even noticed. I thought it was just a cow or bull or something like that. Pounds away. I like it as well that the enemy have the health bar there that the bosses do. Always like that. Hate it in games, or I dislike it in games where you can't see how much health they've got, and it's always nice to see the energy bar there for them. I mean, our character always has health or energy bar or whatever, so don't have to kill that big scorpion and get carried away by the eagle. That's another stage though. Not sure how many stages are in this game. Okay, that might be a bit of a giveaway. And you can select these locations. You have to do them all, I'm gathering, but you can select the order in which you do them, which is always nice, adds a little bit of variety. We're now on the wagon train. Oh, okay, we're on the ground, but there's a train track above. Oh, shoot those chickens, they give you goodies. Yeah, obviously I'm going to keep comparing this to Sunset Riders, and that is a superb game. That is one game that I'm not particularly good at it. I use loads and loads of continues to play through. But whenever I've got the Astro City arcade machine on, which I have had on a lot recently, my boys usually jump on there with me, one of them while I'm playing it. And yeah, Sunset Riders is often those cactus. Oh, brilliant. Get down on that explosive, on those explosives, and it kills everyone back in the air on the eagle. Yeah, but Sunset Riders is the game that we literally just play all the time. It's just a fun game, as is The Simpsons and The X-Men. So all of these Konami games are absolutely superb. This guy's in some sort of weird bike. Quad bike, was it? It's got three. It's got only the three wheels. Some sort of trike or something. Oh, they're annoying. Yeah, it's got different elements of a few different games. Really, this is like a, I suppose, like a side-scrolling shoot 'em up. Oh, here we go. Another enemy, and another weird flying vehicle. This is some sort of duck. Armoured duck. Wasted it. I can't believe I've never seen this game before. I mean, I really haven't, not even in the arcades. And I saw all the other Konami games, so that is a little bit strange that I never saw this in the arcades. So you destroy one bit and then you have to destroy another bit on the vehicle, on the train, on the wagon train. Getting up there. Let's try to shoot the chickens if I can. Okay, boss. Snipe. Thank you. Now get the chicken. They are crawling along the ground. Look, it's rolling bombs. Unbelievable. Well, he's got a minigun. I like their miniguns in this game. Boss. Levels aren't too long either on this game, which isn't too bad. The levels to be really long. Oh, he's good. God, nose he's got today. Sorts of daggers at me. Is he a spider? I think he's a spider, isn't he? Bloody hate spiders. I think I told you before, guys, but obviously living in Australia, we have great spiders over here. My garage is absolutely infested. I hate going out there, but had to clear it out the other day, and just red backs and everything, just falling all over the place. Really like spiders, but you just have to get used to them when you're living over here. Is that boss done and dusted? Hey, we're getting through the stages. Let's do stage 5, the mines. 5 card stud. Here we go. More chickens in the mines. There we are, spins up a little bit. Sounds pretty good. Oh, that's pretty good. Oh, where have I landed? Is this a boss? Boss. 5 card studs. He's going to throw playing cards at me. Way too soon. drops all of his cards. Okay, onto another level. Get my eagle, trusty eagle, to carry me off. What's that? Boot Hill Buzzard. Ghost Town. That's a nice effect, that is. It's really, really good graphics, this. I am intrigued to check out... I'm intrigued to check out the cartoon series to see what that's all about. I know what you're thinking, guys. You're a grown man and you're going to watch cartoons, but I've got an excuse. I've got two young boys. Well, one of my boys is 6 years old, so I've got an excuse, so I'll just say that I'm getting it for him, so yeah, he'll love this. Here we go. Chicken, jump over there. Oh. It's strange actually, because that actually playing this game makes me want to play Sunset Riders again. And I know I keep comparing the two, but yeah, they're so similar. I do love westerns anyway. I've always loved western films. I love the old westerns, you know, the Clint Eastwood, Man With No Name trilogy, you know, the ugly ending of that, and all of the other westerns he did, even it was The Unforgiven that he did, that was a good film as well. Really good films. But I love the newer interpretations of the westerns, the Montana one, Django. I thought that was a really good film. The Magnificent Seven as well. But yeah, so I do love western films, but I love western games. I mean, obviously Sunset Riders, this is pretty good, but also Red Dead Redemption is absolutely superb. And I'm talking about the original. I haven't actually had the opportunity to play the new one yet on PS4. I'm waiting before I get that. I'm waiting to finish my studying. Some games, so I will pick that one up and hopefully it'll come down in price. Look at this guy, you killing me, he's got several lives. Have a look at things. It's a buzzard. He's a big buzzard as well. Yeah, all the bosses are pretty easy to defeat. So that's another one done. Again, does that every single level. So where are we now? Where are we going now? The Masked Ball. This is the final showdown. I love the setting as well. The actual background is really good. This is did I get killed by a bloody chandelier? So interested in getting that chicken, shooting the chicken, I got clubbed to death. Look at those axes. Flame guys. Squished again. You just go straight to the boss. Right, let's see what he's all about.
Your cabin drive's on!
Oh, some nifty moves, isn't he? Face of the earth by the look of things. Oh, back down. And I've saved the day. There he is, trapped in the prison cell. And that was Wild West Cowboys of Moo Mesa. I think that's pronounced, is it? Yeah, pretty enjoyable game. Yeah, similarities are obvious there between this and Sunset Riders, as I kept saying, and other Konami games, but a really enjoyable game. I hope you enjoyed the gameplay video, guys. If you did, please hit the like button and subscribe for future videos. Cheers, guys. Bye.